This is RK from RK Share Market and Investments. This is a short video on Nifty and Bank Nifty analysis. Which index option will give you a kind of maximum benefit tomorrow? Whether it's a call option or put option, which strike price will give you a maximum benefit? First of all, thanks very much for subscribing my YouTube channel and also my Telegram channel. Keep subscribing and refer your friends and make this as a big one. This video is created only for educational purpose. Share market trading involves huge financial risk and consult your financial advisor before investment. Let us go to the chart of Nifty. So Nifty on a daily chart, it was like this, and yesterday we were discussing on this area, like how it got rejected at this 50% retracement level, and it came down. The chances were coming down, and it exactly came down, and today it is a kind of making a kind of support. It is taking a support at this 38% level. So this 9,320 will act as a kind of major resistance for Nifty to move up, because it has closed very much below this 9,300 level, and definitely this 9,320 to 9,340 will act as a kind of major resistance in the coming days. What you can expect? So if it get rejected over here, every possibility that it might drop up to this 9,000 level. How it is possible? So if you go to the option chain data, so the next possible support is at 9,000 level, where you can see this 11 lakh open interest is being built up, out of which almost a 5 lakh contract has been freshly added today. And on the upper side, if it goes up, this 9,500 will act as a major resistance. Compared to this volume, this is pretty more. 14 lakh, almost 14.5 lakh open interest is being built up at this 9,500 level, and out of which 11 lakh contract has been created today. So what this delivers? So the chances for Nifty to go down is clearly visible. So what you can do for tomorrow, we will see in the coming slide. And let us have a quick look at Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty, it is straightly opposite. Nifty made its resistance from 50% to 38% level, whereas Bank Nifty took its resistance at 38% level and dropped down to 23% level. It has closed exactly at this 23% level, somewhere in the 9,800 zone. This 9,800 zone will act as a major resistance for tomorrow, and every possibility that it might drop up to this level of 19,000 level. So another drop of 800 will be evident in the coming days, and it may take a kind of support from this zone, and it might go up or it might drop down also. What is the next possible strike options? So considering this option chain data, the next possible support will be at 19,000 level, where you have 3 lakh contracts, and then also this 9,500 level. Once it breaks this 9,500 level, every possibility it might go up to the level of 19,000 level, and on the upper side, this 20,000 level will act as a major resistance for Bank Nifty to move up. And coming to the global data, what is global data saying for the day? Global data, the evening session is somewhere positive and neutral, and tomorrow morning session is a kind of another one. If you look at the other markets like the SAS Germany, it is already 2 to 3% and up to 4% down. So with this kind of carryover tomorrow, so you can expect another 1 to 2% drop tomorrow, which will definitely bring Nifty another 100 to 200 points down. Let us go to the option chains. So this is the levels which I discussed yesterday, 9,200 PE and 20,000 PE on Bank Nifty. Both of them are very clear winners. Even if you say this was the opening price around 925 to 930, it was trading at around 80 levels where I took the trade, and it went up to the level of 160 levels. So even if you took from that level, it clearly being a winner, giving 80 rupees per lot as a kind of profit. And coming to the 20,000 PE, I personally traded in this one and took a kind of 200 rupees profit from 500 level to the 700 level, and also it was a clear winner. It gave almost 500 points on the intraday trading. So both the recommendations performed very much today. What you can expect for tomorrow? Nifty, it almost shed 566 points. Whether there will be like a small retracement or a kind of some profit booking, which will be like short covering, will happen tomorrow. So we have to wait and watch. If the globals are very much negative. Every possibility that this level might drop up to the level of 9,000 or 9,100 zone. So my pick for the day is 9,100 PE, which is currently trading at 104 rupees. Tomorrow, if it opens little flat also, there may be every chances that it might operate in the range of 80 to 120 level. If the market goes down little below, it might open at 100 120, and if it stays in the same level, there may be some premium erosion and it might start from this 80 level. So this is one of the key level which you have to watch out for tomorrow. What is there at Bank Nifty? Bank Nifty shed almost 1,800 points, which is a kind of very big drop, almost a 10% drop, 8%, 8 or 9% drop. It outperformed Nifty. Nifty dropped by around 6% or so, whereas Bank Nifty dropped more than 8%. And with the same kind of impact, if it continues tomorrow, every possibility that it might shed another 700 points and it might touch this 19,000 level. So the pick for the day is 19,500 PE, or if it opens below 19,500 also, you can go ahead with this 19,200 or 19,300 PE. So let me conclude for the day. On Nifty you can choose 9,100 PE, and on Bank Nifty 19,500 PE. Both this will be the tomorrow's pick. And coming to the TLP program, it is nothing but a train like a pro and trade like a pro. It's 6 days online share market training program where you will be spending almost 1 to 2 hours a day. So these are all the topics covered on each of the days, and finally you will become a professional and you will be like an independent trader. The main part being like how to spot the resistance, various technical analysis on moving average, RSI, Fibonacci retracement, and how to use these levels to screen and select your stocks. So these parts are very important, and the last 2 days being with futures, options and then index, and then finally positional investments where a modified long-term investment plan will be discussed, and also how discipline, if you maintain, you can succeed in the market. All of these things will be covered in this TLP program. This next batch is started, is about to start from the 11th May, and for early bookings and bookings and early bird offers, contact my WhatsApp number which I have mentioned here and also in description, and my Telegram link. Have a successful and a profitable trading day ahead. Thanks very much. Bye.